What the hell?
He's running a damn dragon. When to give up?
Stay.
Stupid son of a bitch. Smashing all the buttons, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god. I know how to block, bitch. Oh shit, that's what I was supposed to do. God, do you ever give up? Do you ever give up? And there he goes. Oh my god, he's back! Jesus Christ! Shit! Oh no. Oh no, the dwarf! The dwarf! Oh no! Is he gonna get to him?
Who's activated the bridge? Hey, I asked you a question!
Oh shit!
It's locked in!
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over,
isn't it? So be it.
Atreus?
Boulder!
No! Listen to me!
Let
go of it now, or I will kill him. You know I will.
What did you do?
Oh, shit! Where did we just go? Oh, God. We're not supposed to go here. Shit, Atreus.
Boy.
I'm here.
Stay still.
Shit.
You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. this discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
All right.
Wow, it's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here.
For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Boy.
That wasn't me.
That wasn't you? What the hell was that?
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother right before I gave it to her.
It wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving. That.
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother me. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I got us in trouble. Don't get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
Okay, I need to find one more. Now, where is it?
I don't mean to hurry you, but faster?
Let me think.
Where in the hell is the other one? Down here? Huh. I don't know how I'm gonna make it there, but... Oh, shit. What's up? Okay. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Here we go. It's supposed to be another one. Where is it? It's gonna take a while.
So, I can't feel my fingers.
Maybe both wind traps need to be filled?
Oh, really? I didn't know that. I gotta freaking find it. Okay, where's the second one? God. Take a while, and it shouldn't. It's probably really obvious, but I can't freaking find it. Just run. Oh! Wait. I found it. All right. There we go. Please, thank you. Jesus, just kill me. Chaos Flame, yes, I can upgrade it again. Okay. Health, that's nice. How do I get to that? Oh. Okay. Yep, I'm pretty sure I can go through it. That's it. I'm able to jump up there? Or? Yeah, I am. Oh, I see, okay. So you just have to go through. Shall know what this what he wants. Damn, why is there puzzles all the time? Jesus. Do I go all the way and then I can go through a little bit or I don't know. I do not know.
Wait, I think I see Baldur up ahead.
What the hell?
No, I would never
stay out of sight.
Listen.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch.
No.
I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone.
But you will never feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again? Yes. I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please. Please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Son, trust me in time. We can figure this out, I promise. Trust me, I know how to.
What the hell?
I can't fix it.
Wait.
Come on!
No. Did he? Oh, thank God.
I never want to see you again. Never. What you did to me. What you did to me!
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Ed?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
Okay. But I'm gonna leave this episode here. Yeah, that is crazy. Did not even expect that to be her kid. And I guess she made him immortal? And he can't feel anything? He can't even do the normal traits of, like, tasting. It's like, damn. But yeah, I'm gonna leave this episode here. I am definitely gonna record more. And more until I beat this game. I want to really bad. But anyways, in the meantime, drop a like, leave a comment, and welcome to the revolution.